Yeah, when you do white wines, you want to do it in 60 degrees or cooler. And so that makes a difference.
Yeah, also when we took the Pinot Noir grapes and pressed them off of the skins right away, and ended up with a white colored wine. It's pretty neat.
I just said.
Because it's kind of hard to tell.
Look at them.
So we're all about El Dorado County grapes. Everything that we have in the bottle is from El Dorado County grapes. Some from north, a lot of it from the Georgetown area off of Reservoir Road.
Look at the color.
And some of it.
Swirl it. Mm-hmm. Smell it. Smelling is the most important thing, basically. Mm-hmm. And then sip it and leave it sit in there in your mouth for about 15, 20 seconds. And you look at it. What's it taste initially? What's the middle? And what's it finish? Mm-hmm. And then compare the two, and we'll tell you a little bit about the difference between the two after the end.
Yeah, the golden one is 17.
And then the more rose, softer gold is the 19.
Yes.
Okay.
I 19,
crisper.
Yes.
What else did we say? The 17 had more of an, what was it, an almond finish?
Almost. Yeah,
yes.
Like
this buttery, soft. What else, guys? Come on, team.
For me, the 19 was more subtle, and it was almost what the 17 was trying to graduate to be, is the 19. It's the perfected version.
I like them both, but for a more, when I assume drinking wine, I like a more relaxed environment, and the 19 is conducive to that, just more relaxing.
I kind of agree that the 17 was like...
It's bold, it's fun, it's experimental.
Apple slice, get started, have a taster.
Fun.
And then graduate to the, you know, the night or the day or whatever it is.
You know.